Well, my current position in the Tatler is copy editor, and the Tatler has been around since 1905. That's when the first Alton High yearbook was made. We worked really hard in here to get the yearbook done, and it's a lot of fun. As copy editor, I have to assign stories and write stories, as well as critique stories and edit them. First joined the Tatler staff sophomore year because my friend told me it was a good time. And it is. Yeah, okay. So, what's being added to the Tatler this year is we're trying to be interactive with the student body by creating different social media sites so they can input their thoughts and possibly retweet to get a free yearbook. I encourage hardworking students with good writing skills and a good drive. That's one thing that I think everyone in here has in common, just the drive to always want the best for the yearbook. Yes, actually last year we got first place for the National Scholastic Yearbook Competition, so that was pretty cool. We worked really hard on it, and our work paid off.
You can follow us on social media now, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. Follow us for fun polls and free yearbooks.
I got my face, and it was just my face.